Oh, yeah, we are all set for singles action.
And you know, this is match of the year potential. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
And his opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Christian!
You at home have the best seat in the house for the singles action that is set to take place just moments from now.
Yeah, this is going to be a great one.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude then, because look at the size of those ears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, all I know is Christian is here, and so are we, and that's good enough for me. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
His chest may be black and blue after this. It's not looking good for Christian here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
Now back to the ring. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Well, Christian's showing some expert prowess here. Nice reversal there.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Out of trouble there.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
One. Two.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the bell, watch out!
Textbook offense here.
Collision!
Two! Three!
Christian making a statement as we speak. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Five.
Great reversal!
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He anticipated that move perfectly. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Uh-oh, big move coming.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. And Christian's playing some mind games now. You don't see that move every day. And Christian manages to reverse out of that one.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle him in this matchup. Christian is just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly fast.
Christian makes the cover.
Two.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Ah, just a little too slow there.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Can he follow up? Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's looking a little off balance. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches. Stay down! Stay down!
Never shy about taking a dig at an opponent. Christian can be as technically sound as anyone in that ring.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Yeah, Christian! Let the peeps hear it! Oh, man, from the high rim district!
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Look how slow off the top rope.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
Of course, Cleveland, Ohio is the hometown of The Miz, but we won't hold that against this wonderful crowd tonight.
Ooh, nothing pretty about that.
Christian almost willing himself on here.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really
nail them. Christian's got to be hurt after that.
You're right.
His opponent right here.
I think this is it.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. And he reversed it. Good move there. Hey, Christian gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Nice reversal.
And a lethal chop rains down.
You're right, that chop was brutal. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's too busy bragging and boasting and battling in this matchup.
He saw that one coming. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action. Well, look at Christian. You know what he's got in mind here. And we see it one more time. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Back between the ropes.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
You have to give credit to these great fans in Cleveland. I'm told tickets to this event sold out in record time.
Well, Christian showing some expert prowess here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Takes to the air.
Wow.
Look out.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Great reversal.
Christian going high risk.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
And there's the reversal.
His shoulders are down.
What an attack.
You must be able to expand your chest in order to breathe.
I bet he feels like he's inside an anaconda. Oh, look at the emotion.
Take a look at that again. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
This singles contest has a victor.